But yeah, welcome back to Sheena and the Red Witch and Baroness Mika. All right, so last time we started the bathhouse, and apparently this bath is not running. I just realized that. We pushed the switch, and supposedly the lift should be working. It is working. Do I dare ask what's going on? That sound, by the way, is... Oh, I think it's the pickaxe person here. And this person doesn't want to talk, so... Hooky. Hey, you're not allowed down here. Sorry, Boiler room is for Hooky only. What's a Hooky? What's a Hook? Are you new here? Well, yes. Wait, you're a human. My apologies, human. I thought you were a guest. Or that rascal Akana. He likes to steal our sludge bucket. Ew. What are Hooky? Spirits whose sole purpose is to mine. Oh my god, this would be me, just constantly working. Oh, that one looks like a me tool covered up. It's kind of funny. But Muma takes us heat, or makes us heat the baths and dispose the filth afterwards. Muma makes you work down here. It's mean. Children should never be made to work. Children? We are not children. Oh, I didn't mean... I can understand your confusion. It's because we're short. Oh, yeah. All is forgiven. We may be short, but we all pull our weight around here. Well, only until now. We've had to haul work on one of the baths. There seems to be a clog in the pipes. A clog? We can't release the pressure valve from down here. We're not allowed up there, Muma's orders. Why would she force you to stay down here? It's our purpose. It's what we do. We don't need to do anything else. You should enjoy some time off once in a while. Oh my god, I know. Finally got some time off and I didn't even do half the things that I planned to do. There are those who can do whatever they please. Then there's us. We are only good for one thing and one thing only. But with this clog in the way, I guess we aren't good for anything. Let me help. I need something to do anyway. Much appreciated, human. You'll need to open the pressure valve in the storage room. Got it. I'll see what I can do. Before you go, take this. One of the guests dropped it down here. Maybe you'd have some use for it. Thanks, but I don't smoke. But I know someone who does. Thank you, human. Yeah, that sound was not the best choice. Because it literally sounds like those old broken, like, headphones or speakers or something. It's just like, What is it, sis? Oh, right. You want these? Hey, thanks, sis. Here, do you want this? It was digging into... Wonder what it's for. Key? Ain't touching anything that's been near your butt. Who knows what mysteries it unlocks? Oh, storeroom key. Hand it over. Nice. Real quick. Okay, yeah. I don't know what I'm thinking. Granted, I don't think I am thinking half the time, but that's just how it is. It's locked. I wonder what's inside. Oh, I keep forgetting I have to do this. Great, now I don't have to carry around tennis anymore, yuck. This must be the vow the hokey guy was talking about. There, that should do it. Da-da-da, normal stuff. I've opened the pipes. Huzzah! Thank you, Newman. Muma will be pleased to know we can get back to work. Speaking of Muma, do you know where she might be? She's not in her office. Can't say, we're not allowed to leave the boiler room. I mean, where does this tunnel lead? The tunnel leads to the coal mines. We use the coal to heat the baths. How deep is it? Well, the last Hoki that went for coal didn't return for 3 weeks. He sure did bring back a lot of coal, though. Well, I'll leave you to that. We'll be here for an eternity. He doesn't want to talk. And I can't even go on that anyway, so... No. Off to her office. I'm awake, I swear. I woke up my normal time because I go back to work tomorrow, so well. Yeah, yeah. Of course, I record this 1 week prior, so 1 week tomorrow. Behind. She is here. Hey, you're back. I had a few things to check, my dear. How are you liking the place? Find anything interesting? Yeah, I did. Why is my sister here? Sorry, who? Your sister? Tenna. She's here taking a bath. Tenna's your sister? You don't say. Interesting. Did you know she works for me in the human world? You're her boss? Wait, so you lied to me earlier? I didn't want to spoil my secrets so soon, my dear. It's sort of a cover operation to tell you the truth. You see, there are yokai living in the human world, too. I use the laundromat as a way to find them and bring them here. Why? They don't belong there, dearie. The human world is no place for spirits. But it is for humans like me and Tenna. Can we go home now, please? Still have a little more work to do. You should take a bath, my dear. It's on the house. I know just how stressed you've been lately. No. Thanks. I really should be going where. Please, I insist. It would be the perfect way to kill time. I suppose I could take a quick bath. Could find a bath downstairs and enjoy. Can't talk to her. Ah, I'm awake. Sorry about that. Apparently I'm not awake. Guess a quick bath couldn't hurt. this is relaxing. I can see why Tenno is enjoying it so much. Ten points, man! Hey, get out of my bath, you hooligan! Psst! Psst, man! Hmm? Tonto? What are you doing here? I'm here to bust you out, man. Bust me out? Why? Uma ain't who she seems, man. She wants to keep you here forever. What do you mean, forever? No time to explain, me. Get dressed and follow me. What about my sister? Sister? My sister's here, too. What does she want with me at the sister? This is getting pretty sketchy, me. What are you talking about? Get dressed and go find your sister, Maine. Then meet me in the boiler room below. Boiler room? Hurry, Maine! I better go get Tenno. Did you see that little runt? How dare he interrupt my bath? Oh no. Where did Tenno go? Do you think Tenno's upstairs? I'm gonna save real quick and then we'll head upstairs. I am ready for a 10-year nap. No, I'm joking. Tenno, there you are. What's all the commotion about? What's up, sis? May I try? You think I'm trying to trap you and your sister here forever? To use you both in my little scheme of revenge? What? Well, that's exactly what I'm doing. Wait, you told me. Oh, quiet, you silly girl. Look into my eyes and at the click of my fingers, your free will is now mine. Whoa, what did you do to me, you old crone? Silly little girl, that's no way to speak to your mother. Sorry, mother. Tenno? Tenno! There's no point now, Ash. She is under my spell. I am her mother now. Tenno, come on, we have to get out of here. Muma, who is this girl? She is your sister, my child. Now it's your turn, Ash. Look into my eye. Yo, Ash! Run, Maine! Huh? Tonto, run! I can't! Not without Tenno! You aren't going anywhere. Look into my eyes and at the click of my fingers, I'm sorry, Tenno. I'm coming, Tonto! Wait, stop! That boy, Tonto. Come on, Maine! We'd better get out of here! Wait! Huh? What's the matter, Maine? We can't just leave Tenno. That's my sister. You mean the babe with the nice legs? That's your sister, Maine? Yes. We need to go back for her. She's been cursed, Maine. It's no good. Muma will put you under 1-2 if you go back for her. I don't care. I have to save her. You'll be saving nobody if you get cursed, too. I know someone who can help, but you'll have to trust me. Let's go. Hey, I'm sorry, Tenno. I'll find some way to help you, I promise. But I wanted to save! Escape tunnel! Tenno, please hold on. I'll bring you home. I promise. There is a safe. Where are we? Huh? Tonto? This way, Maine. I will save, and then we will probably end the video here. I'm gonna save down here. Alright, but yeah, that'll be the end of this episode. We finish the bathhouse, and we will go into the escape tunnel next time. So thank you for watching, hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.